Hi, this is Harry Forbes from ARC Advisory Group. My guest is Brandon Spencer, President of Energy Industries for ABB. Brandon, thank you for being here.
Hey, thanks for the opportunity.
Well, about 3 weeks ago, ABB did an Investor Day, Capital Markets Day, focused on process automation. For those who weren't there, can you kind of tell us, you talked about unprecedented changes. Can you talk about that and give people a capsule summary of that, please?
Yeah, sure. I think it's an exciting time to be in automation. You know, kind of our takeaway message there was that automation is more relevant now than ever. Our industries are changing. The end markets are changing. There's a digital evolution or revolution. And then there's the workforce that's kind of demanding us to push barriers forward, out of the way, and really kind of advance what we do in automation and how we operate the plants.
You've talked about, or ABB has talked about for many years, the energy transition and emphasized that. How is that energy transition going to change this business and market?
Yeah, I think the energy transition is a really exciting topic. First transition is that gas overtakes oil, then mm-hmm. gas is the primary, but these other markets emerge and really at great growth rates. So it's an exciting opportunity for automation. These facilities become a little bit more complex. There's big electrical infrastructure that's obviously required. So the integration of automation and power together is something that's really exciting for us at ABB mm-hmm. and certainly for our customers.
Well, you've spoken about that. You spoke about that this week at the ARC Forum very, very clearly. And I have to say, I thought it was an excellent presentation of the issue. And you have a very good picture within ABB of how this is going to go. But in terms of modifying or evolving your own technology, portfolio, and products, how is this going to happen in terms of the energy transition? And
yeah,
what are you doing there?
I think automation is a great enabler for what we're also trying to do in digital. So things in digital where we can do things around sustainability, and whether that's tracing or emissions monitoring and different elements, we always say that the greenest unit of power is the one you don't consume. Mm-hmm. And I think ABB plays a really unique role there in blending these worlds together and kind of driving sustainability, but doing it in the right way.
Well, can you give us some more concrete examples of that? I'm interested in knowing some ways that you've specifically are helping end user customers of yours now in this issue, which so many of them are facing it, or even if they're just beginning to face it.
Yeah, we just had a press release yesterday. Great project in Canada. It was an old refinery, so 50 years old or so refinery. It's being repurposed for biofuels, so sustainable fuels for road and for air. And through automation, through our digital portfolio, we're now breathing life into that facility. So when you talk about sustainability, you talk about circularity, energy transition, these are the real types of projects that are happening out there. So I think that's one great example mm-hmm. where ABB is playing a key role. Maybe a second example that I think is a popular one for us here in the U.S. that we're really proud of, we're partnered with Plug Power. And so exciting to participate in kind of these different areas of the energy transition while also still taking care of kind of what we call our core business and the fossil side.
Well, I noticed that some of the things you've done in even in the traditional energy businesses involve the use of your products, even in the design phase, to reduce the cost and complexity of these kind of operations, especially the offshore ones. And it's been very impressive to me that you've been able to do that so well. What do you think, what kind of time frame are you thinking for this transition from hydrocarbon now to gas and into further electrification?
Yeah, I think the first transition, obviously, as I said, was kind of gas overtakes oil. That's maybe in the late 2020s. Mm-hmm. Then gas is the primary fuel source or energy source as we look for the next couple decades. But, you know, we have the goal in energy industries that over 30% of our revenues in mm-hmm. 2030 comes from either environmentally friendly offerings or environmentally friendly industries. And so that's kind of our target or our goalpost that we've set out there in order to really be leading in that transition. And so we have the full suite of ABB's products and portfolio and offerings at our disposal. And I think it's really an exciting time for us.
So what you're saying really is that you're on that journey yourself toward decarbonization and with a target specifically internally within ABB. So you're able to assist or help customers with their own journey in that direction.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, when we talk about sustainability, we talk about our internal kind of KPIs, which is green mm-hmm. power, electric cars, our fleet, these sort of things. So scope one and two emissions and these kind of topics. But then we turn outside and we say, what can we do to help our customers? So, you know, the Yann subsea project, we helped Chevron take turbines off the deck, power it from shore, and reduce emissions. And so these are practical examples along the way of energy transition. And at ABB, we believe it is a transition. So there's balance of the industries that are there today, and certainly the emerging industries and the ones that are coming on strong for tomorrow.
Well, Brent, it's been really great to talk with you, and we look forward to hearing more about this in the future. Thank you for being here.
Yeah, I really appreciate the opportunity. It's a great partnership with ARC. It's been a great conference to be here and take part of, and we really enjoy the opportunity.
Well, you're very welcome to be here, and hope to see you again. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
This is Harry Forbes from ARC Advisory Group. My guest has been Brandon Spencer, who is President, Energy Industries of ABB. Thank you for watching.